Hey everybody, Brian Jacobs, lead coach for Golf Channel Academies and chief fun officer for Brian Jacobs Golf. We're working with the tee in the butt end of our club. We want to continue from the top of our swing down and transition to impact. So this is pretty cool. We worked on posture, we worked on the end of our takeaway. We also worked at the top where we want that tee to start intersecting with the target line, which is an infinite line that goes all the way through the golf ball, back to infinity and through to infinity. As we start to transition, let's start to take a look at that tee and how it would move. Like, where is that tee right now? You know, we want it to point at the golf ball on the way down. And what'll happen with many people is it'll point at their trail leg pocket. So if we look at that shaft at the top, we're in trouble. That shaft is going to go this way. It's going to drop that way. So how do we shell the golf club? How do we get it to move properly? Well, I would recommend when you get to the top and you have everything aligned up here, as you start to bump your lead hip or move your hip laterally, point that tee at the golf ball and then see how it comes in to impact. Then point it inside the golf ball and see how the head of the club comes in. And then point it on the outside of the golf ball and see how the shaft comes in. So it's okay to make corrections or make mistakes on purpose. So if I say I want to be too vertical, I'm going to have it inside the target line, comes that way. If I put it outside the golf ball, it's going to hit the ground early, so it's too shallow. If I have the tee pointed at the golf ball, I have a really good chance of getting the club face to square at the bottom. So work on those three different things. Maybe do one steep, one shallow, and two on plane, and get the club into square, and you'll start to change your pattern. If you're a slice pattern or if you're a hook pattern, it's actually called the sandwich drill. So you're doing two things incorrect on purpose and two things correctly on purpose, and you'll see a skill start to develop when you hit balls. I hope this helps. Leave your comments in the bottom section.